This video shows you how to install an intelligent storage drive into your printer. Turn off the printer. Unplug the power cord from the electrical outlet, and then from the printer. Using a flathead screwdriver, remove the controller board shield. Unpack the intelligent storage drive. Align, and then insert the intelligent storage drive into the ISD connector. Align, and then attach the controller board shield. Install the screws. Connect one end of the power cord to the printer. To avoid the risk of fire or electrical shock, connect the other end of the power cord to an appropriately rated and properly grounded electrical outlet. Turn on the printer. Touch Format Disk to finish the installation.